Hello guys, hello Facebook. Welcome to the sun bath with Tara. Beautiful Tara, another sun bath today. So we're just gonna give a couple of minutes to get ready and set the instruments for you for tonight. And whenever you gather, you can either use a comfortable space for yourself to lie down, sit down to receive the sound. You can have your headphones on if that's easier, or just receive the sound from whatever device you're listening to. So enjoy.
Feels a little bit like an instrument party tonight.
Yes.
Let's hope it all so flows together.
Yes, absolutely.
We're just feeling a little bit playful tonight. So
very much so. We had our tambourines like just a minute ago and we were like, the sounds are coming. So
we'll just take a moment to just really drop in to your experience right now. Surrounding yourself with a beautiful golden light. Bring to mind something in your life that you are grateful for, something that brings you joy. Begin to allow that joy and gratitude to begin to spread through your body from cell to cell. And so if you have a healing intention for this evening's practice, or healing, just bring it to mind. Most of all, enjoy the experience. Thank you. So this morning, there was a little reflection, and then it turned into a little song. And like the reflection was that we are born from a cosmic union of masculine and feminine, divine masculine and divine feminine, and we are born of love. So we are children of love, and we come here in love, and we come here as love, and love is our home. So that became a little chant, a little mantra, a little song. So see how that goes for you tonight.
Thank you.
very, very gently. Start to bring your awareness back into the body. And just connect to the space which has been just created. And just allow yourself to experience all those spaces which opened up in your body, in your mind, in your heart, in your soul. And everything you feel right now, experience, is perfect, is beautiful, is welcome. And just connecting to your breath. Knowing that the breath is always here to harmonize. So now imagine there is this beautiful golden light Tara brought at the beginning of the practice. I'm still here, this beautiful golden rain. Golden raindrops flowing onto your body and into all those beautiful spaces you just created, the sound created in your body. Just allow this golden rain to protect those spaces, purify those spaces, and bring all those places together. Into a new hall, into a new you. Grow in gratitude for everything that is present. You can either stay lying down for a little bit longer, you're at home, or if you choose to, you can very gently turn to your side. Give yourself a beautiful warm hug. Acknowledge your presence, your beautiful body, and just the love you are. We all are. And finding a nice and comfortable way to sit up. Just bowing in gratitude, bowing for this moment, for this breath, for sharing your breath right now together. Shanti, shanti, shanti. Peace, peace, peace. Namaste.
Namaste, sister. Namaste to all you guys. Thanks for joining us again while we play. It's been a lot of fun.
Yes.
So, thank you.
Beautiful. Thank you so much.
So stay nice and cozy. And don't forget to drink water, no matter what comes up, whether it's joy, gratitude, irritation, tiredness, happiness. Whatever comes up, drink water and allow your body to process that emotion.
Absolutely. Water is a great remedy for everything, and so is the earth. Feed on the earth.
Namaste.
Namaste.
See you guys on Monday at noon.